Hello, everybody. Welcome to Minutes with PJ. Today's date, October 17, 2016. Our word for discussion is arrogant. 1 Samuel 15:23, for rebellion is as a sin of divination, and insubordination is as iniquity and idolatry, because you have rejected the word of the Lord. He has also rejected you from being king. In Psalms 75, 2 through 4, when I selected an appointed time, it is I who judge the equity, the earth, and all who dwell in it.